Okay. In other words, I'm going to drink wine and bread with you and eat with you now. He says, now this is my last meal. You and I will not eat and drink again until I am in the kingdom, when the kingdom is enforced. So he goes to the cross. Right after that, they kill him. He rises again the third day, and he meets them again. And guess what he does? He pours wine. He eats.
Hallelujah.
We don't think about it.